Best are you. What are you doing now? Just answering your questions, starting my morning. I missed you. Still haven't decided where we should live. Still haven't. Miss you too. You might not notice me. I did. Where do you live in country? I live in New York, in Brooklyn. Hi from South Africa. Hi from New York. Hi from Philippines. Hi from New York. Hi from Philippines. Hi from New York. Your English is fluent. How did you learn it in school? Oh my God, thank you so much. Because like I can hear the accent, so it's like not good for me. I learned it in school, but it was like Russian English. Like, you know, like we speak like this, like Russians in films. So when I moved to New York, I had to like improve my accent, so I did this, and now I can still hear the accent, but it's way better than in Russia. You live in the USA? Yeah. It's very good. Thank you. Gorgeous accent and body. Thank you. I'm from Philippines. Hey, from New York. I can barely detect the Russian accent. Thank you so much. This is important for me. Are you open for a relationship? I don't know. Maybe yes. Like, maybe yes. You should come to San Luis. Yeah, it's beautiful there. Oh, thanks for a cap. love you too. I used to live in USA as well. Where in the USA? In New York. Where did you live? What's your favorite words of your native language? I think it's, I don't know. I don't even know. I think it's любовь. Like in English, it's love. So simple, but it has like much of sense. Are you sitting like that? Because I'm comfortable like that. Your eyelashes are so long, like a doll. Oh, thanks. Age, I'm 19. Hello. Don't have Twitter, guys. I live in New Jersey. Oh, that's good. Go live on day. Do you think it will be good to go live there? How can I make you smell beautiful? I miss you so much. I don't know. Just say something good to me. I love you. Love you too. No, I don't have Twitter. Love you too. Yanlin, yeah, guys, you can hear it? I can barely hear it. New Jersey is amazing, but New York is beautiful as well. Yeah, it is. But Russia is good too. Go live on Instagram. I like to live here on TikTok, guys. Why do you like Instagram more? Tell me. Maybe I don't understand something. Hi, mom. Hi. Love you. Do you like older guys? I don't know. Maybe. Can I know something? Like, find out if you want to? Maybe. Do you like Caribbean guys? Maybe I like them. Like, the thing is, it's not about like nationality, it's about personality, you know? Because it doesn't matter for me who to date, like black guys or white guys, like Caribbean guys or guys from somewhere else. It's more about personality. So if you're a good person, like, I will like you. If you are a bad person, I will not like you. That's all. No, I can't open it. I don't worry, guys. I'm a really bad dancer. I'm a bad person. All right. I like you for that. For what exactly? Where are you from and you got any plan in Malaysia? I don't think I got any plans for Malaysia, but originally I'm from Russia, but I moved to New York years ago, so now I'm from New York. What's your favorite music genre? I don't know, maybe it's something like soul, something like this. Have you ever been to Philippines? No, I haven't. But I would like to. I'm gonna go, bye. Bye, have a nice day. I'm blessed. That's great. Did you have any idea to have a boyfriend in Malaysia? I don't know, guys. I don't know. Your academy, yeah. Love from Malaysia. Hey, from New York. BM, you're 24. Thanks for roses. I think you're the most beautiful girl I ever seen, and you shouldn't change anything about yourself. Thank you so much for these words. Have you ever been to US? I'm in New York now. I love you just the way you are, beautiful. Thank you. Yes. Do you like Starbucks? Kinda, yeah. Her academy, do you like? Like, as you can see, I adore it. Like, I literally adore it. Can you spin around? I just lay down. Only fans love. Oh, thank you so much. Can you speak Japanese? No. I can speak Russian, but I think it wouldn't be good for this live stream. All might. Yeah. Where in New York do you live? I live in Brooklyn. I like your academy too. Yeah, that's my favorite anime. I'm engaged for fun with my friend Julia, for endless friendship. That's